Hey guys, it's me, the Prank Out here, and today I have a video for you guys. As you can see, I am playing Black Ops 3. So, you guys, well, one of you guys, Dexzilla, one of my friends that I know personally, left a comment saying I should play Black Ops 3 Zombies. So that was a suggestion, so I went, bought the game, got used to it for a couple days, and made a video. So, the video that I first made was trash, so, you know, I deleted it. So I'm going to be doing this video instead, going to be uploading this one instead, so it should look cool. That guy just got killed. Oh, crap. Okay, let's go try to avenge him. Oh, never mind. I like how when you die, like, your body just goes flying. That's always funny to me. Well, that sounds terrible. But, you know what I mean. Who's in here? Nobody? Okay. Oh, I see you over there. Try to shoot me, huh? Okay. Okay, I know what to do. Never. Oh, that guy just got killed. Never mind. I'm going to go for somebody else. I'm going to go for that guy who just killed my teammate. Gonna get that vengeance. Okay. So, let's see here. Oh, did not see that. This game, I don't know, maybe it's just me, but this game got a lot more graphic. Because now people freaking explode and stuff. Oh, that would have been awesome if I would have shot in time. Man. No, that was interesting. Anyways. You know, now that I'm playing, I'm, like, getting excited from this. I feel like my pulse, like, getting higher and higher. And that reminds me of the science experiment I did. What the heck? Oh, God. No! Buddy! But it reminds me of a science experiment I did a couple years ago at my school. We did, like, how does the type of game you're playing, or, no, it was music, but how does the type of, what music you're listening to, how does that affect your, heartbeat? Oh, well, actually, that has nothing to do, okay, so, I mean, like, my friend Javante, is a classic story. My friend Javante in a science class, he never did any work. He played video games on the computer the whole time. He played Roblox, which, by the way, I'm going to be making a video on, but anyways, he played Roblox, and like, he said he was doing a project, but we all knew he didn't, or wasn't, I mean, gosh, I can't talk, but we all knew he wasn't doing the project, but he was able to fool the teacher. So every class he would just get on, he wouldn't even take his heartbeat, he would just sit there and play games the whole time. But yeah, quick little story. I actually might start like doing vlogs on my channel. I should start doing vlogs. That'd be pretty cool. Oh god, he just knocked me back in the water. Like when I'm editing videos or whatever, or just doing anything. It'd be cool to make a vlog, a video blog. What did you just do? This is someone's home that you're wrecking. I hope you know that. But you know, but you don't care. Nope, not at all. Oh, you saved my life. Hello. What happened here? Oh, what's this about, huh? Oh, who thinks you're so tough that they could just go killing people? Where are you? Where you at? Oh, I see you. Oh, please don't kill me. Oh, God. Oh, no! I was going to try to hit him with my pistol because my shotgun, as you know, is not long range. That guy is, like, moonwalking and sideways. Takes a lot of skill. I should have just got him. I shouldn't have tried to sneak up on him. I should have just tried to get him. Because I was going to sneak up on him just to definitely ensure that it would be a one shot, one kill. Because, you know, I'm trying to lock these camos. I'm almost done. I think my weapon's at max. If it is, I'm going to prestige it next round. But I'm pretty sure it's at max. So that would be cool if it is. So once we prestige it, we'll get our clan tag on it. I wasn't paying attention. I was blabbering off. That doesn't count. Anyways, we'll be able to get our clan tag on it. That'll look cool. You know. And I got a little YouTube logo on the side if you can see that. See? Oh. I need to really, like, start focusing. you guys are probably like, oh, he's trash, which I kind of am. But sometimes I have my good streaks. That guy's going really fast. Bye-bye, friend. Yes, you know, we won't be lost. We'll be together forever if I can find him. There he is. All right, come on, friend. We got to go around here and get these guys. Never mind, they're shooting at us. Time to run. Run, run. Friend, are you behind me? I don't think he is. I see someone. Time to go stealth. Also, if you guys didn't know, I have like an obsession with being like sneaky and like stealthy and stuff. Like, if I had the choice of like being either loud and just like, I don't know, like loud and just crazy and stuff, or like being sneaky, like quiet and stealthy, I would choose quiet and stealthy, because like using arrows and stuff like that, that'd be awesome. Like in Minecraft, I never use like swords and stuff like that. I usually, what? I drowned? Are you serious? You could actually drown? That's insane. They have infinite sprint, but you can't like run forever. That sucks. That's a really annoying thing. Let's do some wall running parkour. Oh. Yes. You might as well put me in phase. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. This is why I do not trust people in this game. Oh, look at that, 97 to 77. We lost. But you know what? Who cares? F it. Let's keep going and doing parkour. Oh! Whoa! 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 That was awesome. That was awesome. Oh! Oh! I was like, let's do some parkour. Boom! Boom! Jump up. Boom! Got him. That was awesome. I think it was cool. If you don't think it was cool, oh well, deal with it. But if you think that was cool, please do me a favor and leave a like down in the like button here. I was about to say down in the description, please leave a like on this video and subscribe. Also put a comment down in the comment section what your favorite part of this episode is. Wow, 6 kills, 13 deaths. We'll work on it, we'll work on it. Okay, so I believe that my shotgun, which I was just using the whole round, is maxed out to its max level, so we should be able to prestige it. Okay, come on, finish loading. Black Ops 3, please, please, please. Black screen with the logo in the bottom right. Okay, anyways, here we go. Yep, okay, I understand. Okay, create a class, and yes, it's maxed out. So let's see, how do we do this? Oh, prestige weapon. Okay, here we go, guys. You ready? This should be interesting. Alright. Here we go. It's prestige 1. Awesome. Yeah. Awesome. And I got this. Get 10 revenge medals by killing a player. Oh, revenge medals. Those are hard to get. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, we're gonna put our clan tag on the weapon. Where is it gonna be at, though? No, doesn't have any camos. Pinch up camo. Okay, round starting in a thing. Look at my new, look at my emblem for here. Haha, Ghostbusters. And yes, I actually made that myself. It took me about a good hour, maybe? Hour and a half, it was difficult. Yeah, don't mind those texting noises in the background. Yep, that just ignore all those. Yep, so, as you might have noticed, I haven't uploaded in a while. Specifically, I haven't uploaded any Chaos and GTA 5 videos or any Dragon Ball Xenoverse videos, but I will be getting right back on top of that, as also with the Broforce videos. So also, after you check out this video, make sure to go check out my my friends. I'll make sure to leave their channel links in the description. My friends Deckzilla, Solar Games, Primate Films, and yeah, that's it pretty much. Okay, so that's me, teammate. Come on, let's go. Let's raid them. Who's up here? Oh. What? Okay. Hey, as you might have saw, we have our eye shot. You even heard the shotgun shell explode or whatever, and you saw the shotgun shell go flying. Wait, how can it explode and go flying? Anyways, you know what I mean. I shot, and it was even proof that I shot, but it's whatever. That's how you want to be Black Ops 3? That is how you want to be? That's how you want to play? Fine. I can take a challenge. I can definitely take a challenge. Okay, so. Guys, can you do me a favor? Can you, like, leave a comment in the in the comment section whether you want me to whether you want me to like stream on Twitch or not. I was about to get him, come on. But whether you want me to stream on Twitch or not, because I am able to stream on Twitch now, so if you want me to do that, just let me know. And I will make sure to try my hardest to do that. I thought it's some of those swarm things, the little glow bugs that like eat you alive. It looked like I hit my head on something. That was pretty funny. Okay, so far we're winning by 10. Let's keep it up. Let's keep it up. I'm very hungry right now. Oh, how did I miss that? Ha ha! That looks hilarious. Ooh. Oh god. Yay! I escaped. But yeah, that looks hilarious. When your body just ragdolls after getting shot. Wow, that really sounds bad. That's a bad choice of words. Where do you think you were going? And your friend's right there. Okay. I see. Well, let's see here. Gosh. This is gonna be interesting. Hey guys, I have no idea what this is about. I really have to like check to see what... Oh god! Oh no, I have to see what's up with this. Oh, great. Oh. I don't know what's up with this. This is insane, everybody. A guy just came in with a flamethrower. What? This game is so futuristic and confusing. Oh! Gotta get that double kill. Oh, I was gonna go for a triple, but nope, of course. I'm not that lucky. So I got my glitch ready, so I'm gonna try to use that so you guys can see. It's like teleporting back. So like say I'm like in a jam and I got a blast. I just press, oh god. Don't even try it. I gotta go back to where I was just at to get away from danger. I just press R1 and L1 at the same time and then I'll be straight. Oh, motorcycle, be quiet. Anyways, yeah, let's see here. This should be interesting. Oh god, here we go. I like this whole like look though of how you could go underwater. Oh, that was awesome. Ooh, that was lit. That was lit as a torch in a cave. Torch in a cave, torch in a cave, torch in a cave, torch in a cave. Yes. Okay, let's go under here. And now we'll go through here. Oh, I did not mean to do that. We gotta hurry though before we die. There we go. Hey, teammate. Howdy. Oh, we're winning by 20. Okay, so I'm gonna go and try to get that guy. Don't try it, bro. Don't try it, bro. I'm too meaty with the shotgun. This is lit. Oh, never mind. Headshot. I'll give him that. Oh, look at my Ghostbusters logo. I mean, emblem. That's just how creative I am. Yeah, it took me a long time, though. And I messed up a couple times. By a couple, I mean... Oh, no! By a couple, I mean, like, maybe 20 times. Not two. But, let's not focus on that. Oh, my phone's ringing. Guys, I'm gonna pause the video so I could take care of this interruption. I apologize. Okay, so now that that's taken care of, I died in the midst of it. Oh, sorry, it was a emergency situation. I can't wait till I'll be able to just record in peace with no interruptions whatsoever. But, what the heck? I also want to get, like, good at sniping, but it's going to take me a while, I know. Okay. Oh! Now tell me that is not funny. No! No! Tell me that isn't funny when people just, like, go flying. I know. I, like, it sounds terrible, but am I wrong for thinking that? So where it is. Oh, what just happened? That's so stupid how people could have flamethrowers and stuff. I probably should have used my glitch. That'll help. Not like as an actual glitch. Speaking of glitches and hacks, so you guys might have seen when you look up my channel, or when you like type in on YouTube the prank god and search, there's this video of me hacking on Skyblock. Now let me just explain myself, okay? So I was it was all for educational. Oh, we got Battle Kill Cam. Oh, but it was all for educational purposes, and I got recorded. So I was trying to say that, but I guess the poster didn't care. Come on back. Boom, buddy. Don't even try it. Yes. Yo, we are actually getting good, everyone. Yeah. Getting kind of good. Soon though. Oh, okay, that guy in the on the left is dabbing. The guy in the middle is making it rain. Okay. I see you guys got swag. Look at that. We improved 13 kills in this game. Although we got 12 deaths, it's all right. We still did good. Just gotta believe in yourself. It's all you have to do. But anyways, guys, you know what that means. It's time to end this video. And, well, I don't know what signal is for you guys to know what it means. Anyways, it's time for me to... Oh, wait, is that Nuketown? Oh, I have to play on Nuketown for you guys. I have to! Okay. Well, so you guys don't have to hear me jabber this whole time and, like, wait this long 26 seconds unnecessarily. I'm just gonna pause the video here and start it up, and the game is about to start. Okay, everyone, here we are. The round is about to start, as you can see. So look at me. Just kidding, you can't look at me because I don't have a webcam set up yet, but I will set it up. Just gotta believe. I will set a webcam up soon. I don't know when, but just soon. But 2-1, let's go. So yeah, I hope you all can accept my apology, sort of, for the whole hacking video, so you don't think I can't play legit or whatever. Yeah, I was gonna make a video on a, like, how-to mod, and it went wrong. I actually ended up getting banned off of Mineplex, so that sucked. I did get punished for it. Unnecessarily, I think, because yes, I did kill someone in the process of it, but I mean, it was only because to like show the different things for the modding. I mean, it was kind of funny though, and people, not that they were wrong, but they were like, hacks, he's using hacks, and I was like, no mate, just skill. That was pretty funny. I should have had save the video, but nope, of course, I see like that. We all heard and saw my shotgun go off, but anyways, I wish I would have saved the video. I should have. Of course, I would go and delete it. Great. But, yeah, next time, do any, like, trolling or whatever like that, I guess you can call it trolling, I'll make sure to record it. I thought it was pretty funny. Another thing, me and my friends were doing prank calls. What? I just thought I saw an enemy. Oh, he got shot. What's goody? What's goody, mate? I executed that terribly. Okay. Oh! Oh! Ah, great. I was going sick. I was going to go for another guy. Come on, teammates, you idiots. You shells. What the heck? What? Oh. I was about to cue the music. Do you believe in magic? That guy was there. I turned around, he's gone. What happened? It was so weird though. It was like he teleported or something. He was there 1 minute. I turned around. Gone. Gone. Gone! Nowhere to be found. Okay. So, I think I actually can bring in the UAV. I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure. That's a contradictory sentence. I don't know why I always say that. I'll say I'm sure, and I'll say I'm not sure. Doesn't make sense. Hopefully we don't get killed for one more time so we can get a UAV at least. Come on, come over here, pal. Come on, come on, come on! Yes! 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 We did it! 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 So now we have a UAV. We just need to get two more kills, and then we'll be set. Okay. This episode is very exciting, I think. Where does he keep going? Okay. We'll throw a grenade. A concussion grenade. Get him. Where'd he go? Oh, alright. I'll take that assist then. Oh! Ha! Aw, see that looked like I got a football to the face. That was kind of funny. I'll use my UAV in a little bit. I see you sliding like you're some type of thing that slides. I don't know. My mind's blank right now. I'm thinking. Like, watch. You guys are probably like, what an idiot. How does he not know something that slides? But I'm just thinking right now. A bit preoccupied with my thoughts. So I'm trying my move on me. Okay. What gun was he using? Oh. What? How was that? A headshot. I heard like the sound and everything, but like, I swear he didn't. Ew. He didn't even aim towards my head. It looked more like a torso shot. Maybe I'm just seeing things, but pretty sure there was a torso shot. Here's iPhone noise. Yes. Okay. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. Oh! You can't tell me that wasn't cool. You cannot tell me that was not cool. That was so cool. I was like, I like jetpack. Well, I don't even know if you want to call it jetpack, but I boosted into the window. It was like, nah, boy. Oh, wow. Of course. Okay, time for a UAV. Oh, we already won. Never mind. Alright, well, yeah, this is definitely going to be the end of the video, everyone. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to, again, leave a like and leave a comment down below in the comment section. Subscribe if you haven't already. If you're new to the channel, that's awesome. I just love how that looks. Alright, so yeah, make sure to subscribe, leave a comment, and like, and I will see you guys in the next video. Oh, I was in the third. I was in top three. That's awesome. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Say ya. Yeah.